Do you need help? What do you want? Please, hey, I'm out camping.
Chicken and biscuits, you got.
Alexis has been gone for so freaking long trying to actually poop.
Can a couple of people just come with me just to make sure we're good?
Yeah.
Alexis?
Alexis?
Shit. Alexis? Alexis?
Absolutely epic evening. If it wasn't for those
goddamn flies, which there's a couple still in here now.
Was that? He just drove off. Didn't shout anything.
I thought someone had come back then, Jesus.
Hello?
Twenty minutes ago, I was in a dead sleep and I was woken from a knock, like right where my head is, ironically. So I was like frozen. I looked at the time and it was very strange to me, like who would be knocking on the van at 4:30 in the morning.
You? It's 4:30 in the morning. I don't feel safe. Who are you?
Again, like a knock on the side of my van again. How can I help you? And they say, I got a question for you. Somebody was just here again, three times now. I do sleep with this beside my bed. And, I never thought that I would have to pull it out or grab it.
So I come out this morning and you can see footprints. Look at this one. This is mine. I'll show you. There's mine. See?